Here we are with the French Chef Part 2. I know your normal host Tam can't be here, but I'm trying to do my best. Right, Vincent, what are you up to here?
I'm cooking sausages on the on this blue barbecue.
Is there any special fact that it's blue, or just does it matter if it's blue or?
Not really, no.
No.
Just this one happens to be blue.
Right.
It's still a bit smoky.
Before we go too far, Vincent.
But it's quite hot.
Before we go too far, who's this boy?
Oh, that's Speedy. He's asleep. Under the cover.
What time are we at again?
I don't know. Let me double check.
Right, go for it, that's all.
It is 5:20 GMT.
Right, that's fucking early.
And we're having a barbecue.
We are having a fucking barbecue. So what are you doing, Vincent? Tell me.
I'm cooking. Actually, I was criticising the barbecue, but... Oof.
Is it done?
That's spewing shit everywhere.
Is it done your turn, the barbecue?
No, that is actually cooking. Yes, I'm cooking 8 walled sausages.
Those very fellows.
Yes. I'm just giving a wee turn right now. Make sure you know they don't burn. They're all cooked evenly.
Wait, are you going to give them a wee podger so that they get... With the podger thing?
Podger, what, that podger thing?
Is that what you needed? You need to give them a good podger, or...?
Yeah.
He's giving them a podger.
The sausages are giving...
Look at this guy! Look at this guy! He's podgering them anyway.
Oh, they're cooking nicely.
Oh, yes. Oh. They are too.
They are browning nice.
They are browning. What does it mean when they brown, Vincent?
That means they're cooking.
Great chat.
I can smell the sausages cooked. It's a very nice.
So no oil this time then?
No, unfortunately there is no...
Except for WD-40.
But we did get the WD-40.
Should we show the fans the effects of WD-40 in a fire? We'll do that. Go for that.
Should we do that?
Alright, we'll go for that. This is how we get barbecue started.
In what fire?
That one will do.
In that one, yeah.
Aye, go for
it. We
don't
want to spoil
the... No, we don't want to spoil. You're right, Vincent.
But what we were doing early on to get the barbecue going was... Like, WD-40.
Press it against the flame and it goes... Just like that.
Yeah, just like that. And that's how we got the barbecue going.
You learned it for a Frenchman.
Yes. And so the sausages are cooking nicely. Like I was saying, there is no garlic infused olive oil, unfortunately. But cooking like this does give it a nice smoky barbecue taste. So it does have the advantage that way. No, not garlic, but smoky.
For everyone who's seen this video previously, and this time we don't have an angry man, but we do have a sleeping man. That's him right there, in all his glory. Let's get you close up there. Yep, he's definitely sleeping. No, he's starting a little bit. Isn't he handsome?
He is handsome. Handsome.
He's sleeping as fuck.
Piggy's really good, but he does tend to fall asleep.
Does tend early. To fall asleep, you're right, Vincent.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, we're supposed to put shit on him.
Not actual shit, just.
just random stuff like that. Or, you know, a pebble.
Or a Dodge Hue.
A car, yeah.
Maybe a car. Anyway, this shit's. Yeah. The sausages are definitely cooking, so that's how it's done.
Yeah. So this is how you cook, but sausages on a barbecue.
Right. Wrap that one up there.
Yeah.
Anything else to add, Vincent?
You want to make sure though.
Do you want to have a wee boogie to Cascada before you go?
If there was some Edgar is a good song to cook sausages to.
We'll get, maybe get that next time. We'll get a wee video of cooking the steaks,
oh,
just
yeah.
Just for the banter.
Afterwards, yeah.
Excellent, for the win.